Zamo, 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 zamo. Presence of God. Today's program says divine confirmation.
Amen.
Amen. The Lord will confirm promotions and blessings upon somebody tonight.
Amen.
My Father will confirm divine healing upon somebody tonight.
Amen.
I don't know you might be that person, but may the God of my call visit you according to your desire.
Amen.
As you are inviting people, as you are cheering to collect others, I decree and I declare whatever thing you have been waiting for, whatever thing you have been crying for, I decree and I declare by the mercy of peace once. Peace, I don't understand. Can you drop that message in full? I think I have mentioned this name before on this platform. I think I have had this name. This is somebody. Mama. morning full so that I really laugh. And today I confirm positive.
Hallelujah.
Think that how many years have you been praying for this conception? Peace. Okay, on January 22. The prophecy came that the Lord will wipe away her tears, that she will conceive. She said the prophecy came that God will wipe away her tears, that she will conceive. And today she tested positive.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, yes, sir. I saw a new building, a building, a building project. I prophesy to
As the minister said, and our younger brother was reading, after the old one was walking there, as many that they have walked under the shadow of all. Madonna, forever, Madonna, if God be my God, this year you will start your own project.
Amen.
Thank you.
You cannot able to hold hands on something, not yet and begging. When you see yourself going down.
Oh,
Let's
Thank you.
five girls and two boys. I'm
I'm gonna go. Oh, you saw. Oh,
Before your man had run out of the house, even up to this moment, I had it up. She didn't join her. Let me drop some few messages that I got and I learned. I learned up. Catch you, break it up. Tinapoye, before your boy had run out of the house, they too stubborn. Before that time, everything and then he will leave the house. Everything we made, he left the house. He's a too stubborn, mingling with the people that is not necessary. Lord, I saw God divine restoration coming upon your family. But the blessings of God will locate your family. There is a young lady that was giving prophecy before, saying about their family, marriage problem. Married and half problem and they marry. I don't know if she's still here. Let me finish her prophecy. But that your brother is not dead. But he's not in safe hands. Chena is not dead for now, but he's not in safe hands. Pray that God will give your brother victory so that he will be released and he will return to the family. That you will not be released dead as a dead human being in the hands of people that hurt him. Because he mingled with people. In short, he mingled with bad guys. Pray that God we show him mercy for him to be released in the hands of people that hold your brother. But for now, he is not dead. But I pray he will return alive.
Amen.
I pray he will return alive.
Amen.
Muna Chicho, your family is passing through curse. Your family is passing through curse. That is the reason why. There is family marriage issue. Mona Chicho, please your family need to pray very, very well because they are passing through curse, a very serious curse. Your family need to pray very, very well to break out from curse so that when they marry, they will enjoy their marriage and they will have peace of mind. Call people when you know and and starting from today that the Lord have mentioned your family case, I decree and I declare that the God of my calling will show your family mercy.
Amen.
For your family desire the mercy of God.
Oh,
Wonder,
till I'm done and done and done. I just love this part. This is the part I love most. This is the part I love most. And all that you say it is finished. For the deal I done and done and done.
Just don't understand.
And I love you.
Through this water, let there be healing, let there be life, let there be blessings and testimony.
Amen.
That every sickness is the life of Josephine Jehovah. Through this blessed water, Lord, heal that, for I know you are capable.
Amen.
There is nothing you that God cannot do. There is nothing difficult in your presence.
Amen.
I present that before your throne of mercy because I call you many do. Okay, my comfort and my provider. You are the only man that wipe away the healing tears of your children, Lord. Wipe away her sickness.
Amen.
And grant her joy, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name I pray.
Amen.
And Father, as many others sound my voice, Jehovah, them that review their case and them that their case have not reviewed, Lord, hearken unto our voice according to our need and our want. Jehovah, grant us our heart desire.
Amen.
Jehovah, grant us our heart desire.
Amen.
Jehovah, grant us our heart desire.
Amen.
And give to us whatever thing we ask in the name of God, the Father, God, the Son, and God, the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Lord, I cover them with the blood of Jesus.
Lord of Jesus.
I cover each and every one of us with the blood of Jesus.
Lord of Jesus.
The word that speaks every time to the word of Abel. Begin to speak upon our life, upon our destiny, and our career in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And
God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the sun forever and ever.
We decree and we declare.
No weapon formed against us shall prosper in Jesus' name.
God bless.